Zoop. Zoop, zoop. Zoop, zoop. Yeah, yeah. I wake up some days feeling stressed, some days feeling great, most days feeling blessed. I can't even get a rest, better check, but I guess that's life that I chose. Just might take a fold if I don't write my wrongs on this paper with my pen. Then I start confessing all the things I ever did. Lord forgive me, but I've sinned, yeah, I've sat with the gin. Play checkers with the devil, I've never feared no evil, but I felt it in my skin. And everywhere around me, fake friends, snake faces, I can see them coming. The thing is, this year I'ma start exposing, tell them real, recognize real, the language no is foreign. It's boring how these youngers acting like they trap a lot, but when you see the bank account, it's nothing but infectual. Try to show me all the bitches that they're hitting out. Pussy, you just fuck around, your baby mama's getting poked. It's jokes, and it's funny how things change. Old friends get distant, current ones are family, hoes turn to housewives, some are wearing both pants. If your niggas start bitching, then you show them where the kitchen is. Yeah, and I'm trying to live a simple life and do my thing and keep it vibe, but people wanna see me slide. Till I hit and crash, they will see me strive. They're hitting us, I'ma take my time though. Realizing that life isn't what you make it, just take your time and practice what you're preaching. Strategize decisions, prioritize your things and amplify your vision, and compromise your patience and listen. I ain't a nigga that's trying to fit in. I came from a harsh place where there's a lot of misfits, where the hard knock lies next to party percent. So when I'm feeling broke down, I channel the power within. That's why I wake up some days feeling stressed, some days feeling great, most days feeling blessed. I can't even get a rest, better check, but I guess that this life that I chose just might take a fold if I don't write my wrongs on this paper with my pen. Then I start confessing all the things I ever did. Lord forgive me, but I've sinned, yeah, I've sat with the gin. Play checkers with the devil, I've never feared no evil, but I felt it in my skin.
Yeah. One more thing, innit? A lot of you men and women need to start blaming everyone around you, innit? And start taking responsibilities of yourselves, innit? Start blaming you. You're only here or in that position only because of yourself, innit? And it's yourself that gets you out of this position. Enough said. Shout out to Cadence in the motherfucking building. The bone by the T. Yeah.